Hello friends, today I have interfaced DHT11 sensor with Arduino Nano. Basically, this sensor is used to sense temperature and humidity in the environment. Now I will show you its working. So here is a code. Now I will upload this code to Arduino Nano. The code has been uploaded. So now I will open the serial monitor. As you can see, sensor is showing humidity and temperature as follows. So this is how it works. Thank you.